going to go get new press credentials. And oh, f***y day. Fuck, what's that? What's that? Oh, shit, I missed it. Oh, well. Sorry, whoever you were. I have bigger fish to fry. Shit, I hope it's only $8. Oh, fuck me. I forgot to ask how much it was. Yikes. Hi, where's the press club at? Thank you. Hi, I'm Curry.
Oh,
hi. Hi, so how much is the renewal?
$25?
Come on.
It's $100 for, you have a press pass, right?
Yeah.
Did I
miss it? No, I think it was like 79 or something. Because I've had it for several years.
Oh, the 75
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I give you a credit card?
I was talking to you, right?
Well, and Anna texted me the address.
Yeah, she told me. I sent out, she told me that you...
Hadn't paid because somebody's hacked all of my accounts. They hacked my network and hacked every personal and corporate account. I'm going through identity theft. They even stole my press ID.
Fucking
assholes. Pardon?
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's much bigger than that, actually. I just was downplaying the clusterfuck. Because I also did the voice work for Homeland Paranoia and a lot of the allied nations, and when they breached my network, they breached all of global security and intel. Yeah, it is. I've gotten to know people in DOD, DOJ, HSL, ICM, OCS, acronyms I didn't even know we had in government until this shitstorm happened. So it's been a fun 6 months, year.
Was supposed to take the payment, but I think she has been not. She's been moving, so she hasn't been.
There's.
I'll take down your. Wait, the invoice is for $89.
Oh, right? Really? Did it go up that much?
Yeah.
Ouch. Really? Went up that much?
Yeah. Did you get this?
Our email is even hacked. It said bad. So you could have sent it. It may be there, and it could be in the $20,000 I haven't gotten to yet, or it could be in the other 100,000 I'll ever see because somebody else intercepted them. Sometimes if you get bored, go to my Facebook pages or my blog sites and read about this fun and festivity. Or just Google Kirk Kelly and Intel breach. All kinds of stuff will come up. Now, can we use a different picture?
Yeah.
Can we pull one on Facebook?
Yeah.
Can I show you one I like?
Yeah.
Fabulous. Will you be my friend on Facebook?
Sure.
Please be my friend.
Yeah, I'll send you some positive vibes.
Good. If you know anybody looking for work, I'm looking to hire some admin assistant people. Like yesterday. Where did you get this humongous off?
Oh, that was a nice one. With a great view.
Yeah, exactly. It's actually, I don't know if it's on this, but you could click on photos and we'll see if one's there. If not, yeah, I don't see where I'm any alone there. I'm more with people. That's a crop job for Mal for you. Well, there's some alone. Would these work or are they wrong color? I am alone.
Yeah, because I remember I cropped this and I made an ID and I did mail it last week, but I never got it.
Received it. Yeah,
but
exactly.
There is one in the mail.
Can you reprint it?
Yeah. Okay. I have it on my phone.
And use that picture?
Yeah.
Wow,
yeah,
how funny, because I just shot that in Vegas 2 weeks ago.
Yeah,
at CES.
Email right here.
Huh. Oh, maybe it's one I sent to you? Did I send some photos? Yeah, I did.
Yeah,
that's fine then. Yeah, I like the light on it. It was better than some of those other droidy looking ones I had. That one I looked at least a little cooler. Mm-hmm. And I've lost a lot of weight. Since the ex said, "Oh, your life is getting too big and important, I must leave." And left me with $100,000 of her debt on my cards. Excuse me? What? It's been a fun year.
Well, let me get this information.
Yes.
And then.
And you can keep that card number on file for next year, unless somebody hacks this account between now and then, in which case.
Imagine that.
Exactly. Now, do you do immediate payment, or can you defer it 30 days, or you can't do that? If you can, it would help if you could even defer it till the end of the month. The payment will still be good, but we still have to get some money. But if not, it's
immediate. I'll talk to Diana about that, but I can...
Oh, Diana. Is that a Diana?
Yeah.
Should I talk to her, or are you going to talk to her?
Well,
and do you have a card? I don't have your card.
No,
oh my gosh. Which are?
I can write my name.
Your stuff like email and. Do you like going to screenings and fun stuff like that?
Oh, yeah.
I send texts out at night as long as I don't have night texts of all kinds of fun things, from red carpets to movie premieres. Knock, knock. Are you the Diana they wrote the song about with the Four Seasons?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. I've always wondered where you were at. Hi, I'm Kurt Kelly.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to be finally met. There's something I was going to ask you. What was it?
About the deferred.
Part of the reason the payment didn't clear this time is because someone in my company decided to breach my private network and all my accounts. Clients and everybody were breached from Kingdom coming back. So I'm slowly trying to reconstruct all the fraud. So I'm giving her credit cards. It's good. I was just asking, is there a way you could defer the payment for 10 days with the credit card on file? If you need it immediately, she can take it. But if you can wait 10 days, that would help. Either works.
Right. How do you spell your last name?
Kelly, K-E-L-L-Y. And why is somebody talking in my ear? Yeah, it's definitely past due because I've been trying to get new bank accounts open.
Yeah, so you're Kurt Kelly, huh?
Most of the day. Yeah.
And you're still on Coringa Drive?
Yeah. I kept the house. Yeah. I just got all the debt.
Yeah. And that house is closed.
My ex of 8 years said, after 8 years, 3 days before she was so in love with me, and then 3 days later, I have to go, your life's getting too big. Oh, and by the way, here's $100,000 in debt I can't afford to pay that I put on your credit cards. Oh, thank you so very much.
Live Video
Inc., yes, that's my company.
So, do you have a Your invoice is really screwed up, too. You memorized wrong, I can see.
That's not my fault. I didn't put it in your system.
No, that's not your fault.
This is my first time even peeking in your screen. Remotely or otherwise.
Closet.
Yes, I wish somebody hadn't peeked in my closet so deeply. They literally, it wasn't even an internet site. They got into my VPN. I don't know how they even do that. And they were so freaky good that I was in the middle of using it, blogging. All of a sudden, my whole keyboard froze up and started opening all kinds of other web pages like Domino's. And,
Oh, yeah.
Well, these guys, when they want to let you know they're there, they'll make sure you know.
So, you are... Your invoice was from
1852.
You renewed in September.
I knew it had been a while. That's why I'd contacted you. Yeah, especially when someone jacked my press card. I figured it was probably time for replacement.
Yeah, so you were due to pay.
Well, if we keep the renewal date at September, do you have a prorated fee?
No.
Oh, I just thought I'd ask.
We have a punishment to rejoin again, if you want that.
I'm a victim, Your Honor. I can run down to my car and get all the police reports showing you how I got
it. You don't keep it current. You
it wasn't my fault. Can I have you call my money laundering ex? Somehow put $100,000 on credit cards?
So it will automatically...
Yeah, I'm giving her a card that is good for, another year or two.
Okay.
So as long as they don't hack this card. I can give you a backup card also if we need.
No, that's fine, but I can't run. Do you have all that information?
The credit card?
Melissa?
Oh, I actually have this card ready.
Yeah, she has the card.
Okay, so take a copy of that then, so we have it here. Because then I'll just gonna...
Thank you.
...do the invoice... and we're gonna memorize that.
Memorize, that's good.
Yeah, you know, you can put it on file so it's automatic.
How?
Because
I tried last year on your site and it wasn't working, remember? The thing where you go to sign up wasn't...
Oh, it wasn't?
No, it wasn't working and I had called you guys, so that's why I called you over the phone to give you stuff again.
Okay,
is it working now?
No, but we can set it up.
Okay, so you can set up the PayPal to automatically invoice live video link at Gmail if you do PayPal.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we have a PayPal.
We do both, actually. So this is QuickBooks. This is the QuickBooks system that we need for the taxes. So we need to transfer everything.
Now, can QuickBooks take payments through credit cards?
Yeah.
Oh, so you could invoice us through QuickBooks and we could pay it that way, too. That works.
So that's what we'll do.
If credit card goes bad, just send invoice.
Yeah.
And hopefully, now what email address are you using? Because all our emails have been hacked.
The email currently comes from our own.
No, email. To send to me. Where are you sending to?
Kurt at live.
Video Inc. Yeah.
But it says live I.
Oh no, that's not right. It should be livevideoinc.com.
It looks.
That's great. Why I wouldn't be getting that. That would make sense, but I never saw the invoice.
Live Video Inc. Yeah, no, it says Live Video Inc.
Can you do a backup address also?
Yeah.
LiveVideoInc@gmail. And that's also the PayPal address if you want to do an invoice to that address. You can note that's the PayPal payment address for the company. Because that's what all our PayPal stuff bills and invoices and pays off of. We don't pay off phone numbers, damn it. Because I don't trust the phone companies at all. They suck. So you could actually do that for renewal on PayPal, because we've had that PayPal account, I don't know, 10 years, 100 years, since the beginning of Jesus or time.
Okay.
Somewhere when Moses had 20 tablets.
All right.
No, it was 20 commandments.
So we can do that. And that the card is linked to that...
The card I just gave her is linked to that.
It's 90042.
What is this one here? I don't know. It's this card, if you want to key in the information. I think this is a different card, because there's been so much card fraud. Even my PayPal cards have been replaced probably 100 times since the last time I removed. It sucks being me some days.
It's the same for all of us.
Oh, I don't know. Has your Uncle Sam been making you do stuff for free?
No, but I'm...
I have a very dysfunctional Uncle Sam. They make me do stuff for them. I don't want to do it.
I've walked around with a broken... I've had a broken neck for 5 months.
So. Oh, now that blows.
Yeah.
That's right up there with the FBI up your ass somewhere. Yeah. Broken neck, yeah. But I thought you were going to tell me you were a Russian spy or something and worked for the Kremlin and you...
I haven't tried that one yet.
Where are you from? Sweden?
Yeah.
Darn, I had a little Russian thing going on. Blonde Russian woman. Yeah.
Yeah. when do you say we can charge this?
If you need to, you can charge it now, or if it can wait till like the 3rd, that would be fabulous.
Charge February 3rd.
Yes, ma'am. If for any reason it has any hiccups, call me immediately and I'll give you a replacement card.
The phone number I have for you is 310-925-2709.
And let me give you a studio number that rings right into the studio, which is 424-644-3068. Yeah, and I have another one if you need it.
I think two numbers is okay.
Okay, a fax number?
I don't know.
I use it so often. Not 610.
885-2709. Okay.
And if you order before midnight, some restrictions apply. Anyways, are you Android or Apple? Well, it's just I can't send you a contact card out of Google because it'll actually crush the card. But I could send you an email, which would be more data than you would ever need. If you hit the plus, it lets you into a field. And notes is where we met. I know that's so confusing. And events would be like, you have a birthday. If you press it, lets you in the field. If you put in your stuff, then I can also shoot you an email that has all my numbers and contact stuff. Or at least a lot of it. It would come from my video ink. And it'll say, like, white label agreement. Don't worry about those unless you want to come to work for us, in which case, you know, figure it out. But otherwise, you know, it would have mail addresses and other stuff.
No, it's setting up the phone.
And you have the replacement card and placard?
Yes.
Thank you, love. Where are you from originally?
Philadelphia.
Really?
So, yeah.
So did you come here back?
I'm going to pursue writing, maybe screenwriting.
Are you a good writer?
I hope so.
I'd love to see your samples.
I
produce television and film.
Okay.
Yeah, when I'm not doing news, which is most of the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm into a creative, performing arts.
Where do you live? What's that town?
I live right here. Same zip code.
What are you doing later tonight?
I'm probably doing this.
Can I grab coffee and we can talk?
I'll let you know.
I'm also supposed to go to a recording studio in Sherman Oaks and the recording studio. If I might put it in, he wants me to see it and start bringing bands and television and film productions. If you want, you can see a recording studio tonight.
Let me know.
Yeah. That's fine. The 310 numbers I send you would be a good way to let me know. And don't forget your email that I can send the V card to. I know tomorrow night there's some kind of like special intelligence presentation, like these little robots that have special intelligence. You forget your birthday.
I do have a birthday.
Yeah, so you forgot to put it in.
Why did I put it
in? Well, it would be helpful. I can't send you a birthday card if I don't know your birthday. I could play guest the 364 and a quarter days a year, but the odds of being accurate aren't real high. And the number you put in accepts texts. Fabulous. Okay, and notes would be, we met at Press Club, L.A., Press
Club. This is your first time visiting.
Actually, it's my first time visiting in all these years. Yes, it is.
Well, it's not necessarily a lot to look at, but...
Now, is this part of the Coolie Drinkers next door?
It's the Center for Inquiry.
You're sure? Because I got really nervous as I was walking up the driveway. I was like, Kool-Aid! So it was the same.
They're friendly. I don't know too much about the CFI, but they're friendly.
Nor do I, except what I see on television or on the streets. Both are a little freaky to me. Just saying. So, placard and card?
Yes.
Yes. And free parting door prizes, hats, t-shirts, whoopee cushions. No? Okay, thought I'd ask. Kurt, Kelly, and no video. If we have other people through the company who get, I've walked into the wrong room. Sorry. Live. Video. Ink. Studio. 424-644-3068. Voice. SMS, 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 no, why is my phone auto-correcting everything I'm doing today? SMS.
Yeah, I'm sure. Right?
Yes.
I know your voice.
3-1-0-9-2-5-2-7-0-9 go. More view. Thank you.
The keys on the desk here, Melissa, are they yours?
It denies day for a white wedding, It is a nice day for a star again, It's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for a wedding, discard, forward, that's not the word. Start again. It's a nice day for white wedding, Start again. Yeah. Thank you. Do you laminate these?
No.
It's not a check. Start again. And nice day for a white wedding, yeah. Start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding, yeah. Start again.
Thank you.
Do let your sun go down on me. Don't let your sun. I sent you an email and text.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you. Yes, I did receive the text.
And there's an email also from live videoing.
Oh, okay.
And I'd love to see your writing samples.
Oh, thank you.
I sent you non-disclosure agreements, independent contractor agreements, stuff that if you're interested, we would sign anyway. Because I also have several film productions we're working on that I need somebody to rewrite. So I don't know if you do that kind of stuff, but they're large-scale projects. So if you want to take a look at them.
Okay. Well, nice to meet you.
Hope to see you soon.
Yes. All right. Thank you for coming by.
Absolutely. Thank you. Have a great day. Clean up. Yeah, exactly. Thank you. Oh, do you have a Sharpie by chance? I don't know. I've never signed these. Should I sign it or leave it unsigned? Which is a better way to do this? I don't know if it's because I never do. All right, I'll find.